Hey there, players. How's it going? I'm about to do the Unbroken mission of the Red War campaign in Destiny 2. Let's check it out. Find Thumos the Unbroken and take the key codes he carries by any means necessary.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
Sweet, so we got these ship schematics. Okay, like Ghost has.
Let's find Thumos.
Okay. Well, I guess they've got to be underground because they don't seem to be up there. Or if they do, I need to fly off up there. Or if not, they're underground. So either way, I've got to do a bit of searching. Don't know if there is any underground bits. Alright, once you get up on top of this ship, you got to go through that door up there, so make sure you're going to make it. Yeah. Sweet.
The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our Guardian can handle it, Arthorn. It's what we do.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me... not so different.
Ah, the door is sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in. Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself. My team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for it. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Time to take out the main chief. Got him!
And Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
Awesome. Well, that's another mission down. And stay tuned for the next one, y'all. Thanks for watching. Bye.